Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Big weather focus between now and the end of the week. It's all about spring-like weather. As a matter of fact, temperatures are going to be running at least a dozen degrees above average in many spots right through Friday and possibly Saturday of the upcoming weekend. Each of the next few nights, fair skies aloft, but some low clouds and fog will develop. That has to burn off and may take through mid, even late morning in a couple of spots before the sun goes to work. Best rain chance in the next 7 days, Saturday night. So while there could be a spot shower in a few spots later Wednesday and again later on Friday, the best opportunity for scattered showers comes later Saturday and especially Saturday night. Tonight, 40s and 50s above average with areas of dense fog developing. That's under fair skies above. And then eventually the fair skies give way to some sunshine each of the next few days. Next shower chance, only about 20 or 30%, will come in later on Wednesday with a weakening system approaching from the west. So on average tonight, clear skies above, but low clouds and fog filling in. Some of the fog could be dense, especially well after midnight. That gives way to partial sunshine tomorrow. Same story on Wednesday, early fog, right back to sun, and temperatures well above the norm. Speaking of which, highs tomorrow, there you have them, between about 70 and 75, similar temperatures for your Wednesday and on Thursday. Partial sun, a slight chance of a shower later on Wednesday and again later on Friday. But the best rain chance comes with the strong cold front Saturday night. Beyond that, breezy and cooler Sunday, and certainly a fall chill in the air Sunday night into Monday.